Hey.
Yo.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay. You know, just hanging in there.
I'm Officer M.Dot.
What up, M.Dot?
I'll allow you to make a quick phone call, but you gotta make it fast.
Alright, thank you. Appreciate it, man.
Alright.
Thanks.
While we're there, 165 people locked up to 23.
Yo, what's up, man? I got the stuff. I can ship it. Yeah. Let's get this.
Hours a day in concrete cells.
What'd you say?
I'm locked up for something I didn't do. No justice, the world, that's so cruel. But I'm cool with that, I'm trusting God. Going with his flow, he's all that I got. Police mistaking me for another man. Yet I'm up in here as a part of God's plan. To let a clan of inmates know that God has a purpose and a calling for them all. We all fall, but we gotta get up. Locked up in here, this process is pretty tough. And also rough, I grab Christ's mantle. God won't put me through what I cannot handle. Life is a battle, I keep my guards up. In Jesus' name I'll overcome, no time to get stuck. I'm no punk when it comes to my faith. Through Christ, the eternal life I will gain.
Said their entire world is concrete walls, a toilet, a sink, no TV. Cut off from most human interaction. It's not even possible to see through the opening on this door.
I feel like Jonah in the belly of a fish. And also like Job in this dark pit. Beside from getting hit with 10 years. Doing God's will, praying for the backslided up in here. For the broken who shed tears as a rebel. Those who's been attacked with precious lies of the devil. To live terrible, jealous, no joke. Suicide is reality, they use blankets as ropes. Died as they choked, Lord give me word. To pray for all inmates who thinks they've been cursed. Feeling like the worst, there's a way out. Through Jesus Christ, liberation starts right now. All knees shall bow, recognizing Christ as Lord. I'm rich in him, though jail makes me poor. Still caged up doors, I am trapped. But free spiritually, cause God shows me where I'm at.
The vast majority of inmates are here in a kind of purgatory, convicted of nothing yet, awaiting trials. And 57% of these inmates were charged for non-violent crimes.
Last verse to speak blessings and life. Free through Christ, no need to be trife. Toss away them knives and weapons out the window. Sadly, many wives became widows. The devil's on the loose to kill, seek, and destroy. Using prison cells to feel I've been void. I'm no toy or to be played with. I'm called to be victorious, spiritually equipped. Never quit, not even jail could hold me down. Cause Christ set me free and he's preparing my crown. Heaven is my town, I could rest in peace. I could rot in here for life or if I'm released. At least do what God wants me to do. I got no control over life, so I stay cool. Never been a fool, I follow instructions. Yes, I'm locked up, but I won't allow destruction. No corruption within me and out. I praise God under all circumstances, there's no doubt. They won't let me out like that song, I'm locked up. But at peace, cause only in God I trust. And I'm out.
If you don't believe that, then you're gonna say that these are throwaway people, right? So they're throwaways. They're violent when they came in, they're gonna be violent when they go out, and they're gonna be the next criminal that does 50 years, the next assault, because these guys are getting out.